Say yes to new beginnings.
Yes.
Say yes to new standards of excellence.
Yes.
Say yes to engaging reportage with a difference.
Yes.
Introducing Yes International Magazine. The time to say yes to your dreams and aspirations is here.
Yes, from nowhere we had a name announced as the running mate to the PDP standard bearer in Ogun State. Is there any truth in that?
It's absolutely true.
Okay.
I'm glad for the opportunity to be part of that race in Ogun State.
Okay.
And to have an opportunity to make a contribution. That judge. As you know, of course, the campaigns will soon start, and you know, our names have been published. PDP is not the only party in the race, there are other contenders in the race. The word is the beauty of democracy, it's the people who will make a choice. I've been interacting with the grassroots part of the process of selling our tickets in the state. And I've been really excited at the kind of reception that we have received from the people from the ward level to the senatorial level, from one senatorial district to the other. So I look forward to a very robust campaign. So what is more important is what we expect to deliver in terms of service. To bring restoration, to bring further development, and to bring the quality of governance, and to provide, you know, the people of the state an opportunity, consumers opportunity to benefit from.
All right, the how bright, you know, are the chances of the snatching power from the APC in the state?
Well, if you look at the general political environment in Nigeria, discover that after the 2015 process that resulted in the loss of power at the center by the People's Democratic Party, that party has since recovered. That party has since re-established itself as a force to foster reform. It is not just the strongest opposition or the leading opposition party or the main contender for power in 2019. The profile of the party has risen, and the Nigerian people, after suffering sheer misery under the APC government in the last 3 years, come around to say, well, perhaps they need to give the People's Democratic Party a chance again. And that is nationwide. And there is a PDP momentum, and that momentum will get stronger by the day, and it will propel the party back to power, I believe.
A lot of people didn't know you had gotten yourself entangled with politics until the announcement was made. How were you able to share it? I mean, the only link you had with politics was when you became the spokesperson to former President Trump.
Well, it will be the case that at the end of it all, we are all involved in politics. Okay, and if you are called upon, come and serve, not just by a party, but also by your own people, to say, look, this position is zoned to our senatorial district. And we as your people, we as your constituency, we have looked at that and we think that you are, you know, a good garçon to go and represent our interests. I do not think that, you know, it would be wise for you to turn against your own people. Because at the end of the day, whatever politics you play at the national level, all politics is local. At the end of the day, we all belong to our original communities. And, you know, having an opportunity to serve your people at your own community level, you know, is a good way of making a difference. So I wasn't going to pass up, you know, the chance to be part of the governance process.
All right, so what should the people expect in the event that yourself and your principal eventually, you know, both of you emerge victorious?
Good governance, service to the people, accountability, Thank you.